about the Virgin dates back to 1614 when fishermen came upon a sheet of tin floating on the waters of Laguna Divide. It was an oil painting of Our Lady of Sorrows encased in a wood and silver frame. The fishermen